In today's video, I'm using some Arteza pearl paints. I have a pearl sky blue, pearl electric blue, and a pearl white. I'm using the two shades of blue for my background, and then with the white, I have it thinned down slightly with some Sargent Art Gloss Medium and water. And I'm going to use some strings to create some string-pulled trees. I've seen some people do some birch trees before and it looks really pretty, so I want to try it out and see what I can do today. So I'm just adding my blues to the background and I'm going to use a paintbrush and I end up using a mop brush to smooth the paint out. I waited for that first layer to dry, and then I'm adding just a little bit more to smooth out my base coat. You could see some of the canvas underneath, and I didn't want that, so this second layer really helped clean everything up and make it look nice. I also have a little bit more contrast between the lighter blue and the darker blue along the corners and the edges this way. And for this, I'm using both my mop brush and then I grab a sponge to move out more of that darker blue. For the string pulled birch trees, I'm just putting a layer of paint down that is the same height as my canvas so that I can make sure that the string will have enough paint to do a tree from the entire top to bottom of the canvas. And I'm just rolling the string through the paint to make sure that I have even coverage. And then I'm just taking the string and pulling it gently across the canvas.